asking a bit much of it to hold all this, but it's still good. Look at all these. Oh geez, look at the big Bigfoot. Look at the Bigfoot. $20,000. Look at all the fake grass here. Oh, geez. Probably not. Probably wouldn't test it.
You want to sit on that?
You can sit on that one.
You can sit on that one. That's why it's set up like that.
Oh, we're allowed to sit on that?
Yes. You ran on the other side.
Smiles. Smiles.
I only took one.
Yeah, I'm getting on. I want the cow head.
I don't think they're selling that.
I never said they were selling it. I just said I wanted it. Well, the sweater's $50.
What?
Oh. Wow. Huh? That makes sense.
Yeah, I see that. $15.
If you've made it this far in the video, please remember that subscribing helps me out a lot. So do me a favor and hit that big red subscribe button, and if you're already subscribed, remember to like and share this video.
Away. Do you know?
to war. Now I'm looking at the moon. Nothing left of you but this little tube. Do you know I'm holding on, hoping, looking in the distance as I sing a song. Da 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 da.
And then worse came to worse, and we all began having problems with our intercoms. Which meant one of us had to go without.
Pop is disconnected. No. Dad's connected. Everyone else is connected.
Dad's connected now?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know.
Dad took your spot.
Yeah.
Piece of candy.
Ooh. These are kind of nice.
I don't think those bucket any fun though, do they?
Nope, they don't. That's kind of and yet they say they're motor. Actually, I'm pretty sure these
motorcycle
are
to keep yeah. The bugs out of your eyes. So.
Are those tucked right into my face?
Those look good. What do you think, Jay? Those would definitely block the sun. These are more useful. Those fit your face better.
Yeah.
I think those are a little bit big on your face. With the slender face. Yep.
Ah,
so do you, yes, hold on. Too bad. No, your brother.
These are the same ones.
I know, but your hair is out now. I'm just thinking. Should I get these? I think those ones are better, but... Look at that mirror and see. Well, I already did. Okay. Where did you get them? Well, I like them both. That's the issue. Can I get Pop in here? I personally think the black ones look better on you. But it's your choice. If you really like those, then go with them. But I think those fit your face better.
Well, would these be just for motorcycling or everything?
You can wear them anywhere.
Yeah, but I mean, like, these are more designed just for motorcycling. These are just for fun. Because these tuck around your eyes better, so that way they get touched.
You can wear those.
I found these.
You're trying.
After careful consideration, I ended up just going with the ones that wrap around your head, not the ones that would make me look like a pilot or a fighter jet. And I think I made the wrong call, but then again, they're $15 sunglasses, they're a piece of crap, and I ended up getting rid of them literally the next day. But, I mean, I'm not a sunglasses guy, so probably shouldn't have got them in the first place.
Stone. My eyes are slowly closing.
cannon in the front.
Oh, you guys are crossing. Wow. I don't know who he was, but some person came over and...
Well, he had a red shirt.
Yeah.
And he was just the...
He came over to me, too.
But I was overlooking at the glasses, and he comes over and he asked, "How are you doing, young lady?" Like, what the fuck? I am not a young lady. So I just walked away like, okay then.
I can't hear you.
I didn't say we were gonna get lost, that was Zoe.
Boy, there's a big difference.
Yeah, but I'm disconnected from both of you now.
Yeah, you both are. You guys went out of distance.
Oh, it was really hot, and then boom.
I'm disconnected.
Really hot, really cold.
Disconnected
really
from
hot,
both
really
of
cold,
them.
Really cold, really hot.
And
Papa.
With all that over with, that does bring us to the end of this video, as I really don't want to upload another hour-long video. But anyways, thank you all for watching so much, and if you do, please make sure to subscribe, as I'm trying to hit 1,000. Just remember, please subscribe. A lot of you don't subscribe, which kind of hurts, because then I can't keep doing this, but you know, whatever. Don't subscribe. It doesn't hurt my feelings. Either way, thank you for watching, and yeah, have a good rest of your day or night. And hey, while I still have you, just to remind you, the next video coming out after this is Wonderland Cave, so stay tuned for that one. Hope you enjoy.